Good morning. We're here with Jovan Čolubek, the Bishop of Slavonia from the Serbian Orthodox Church in Croatia. Thank you very much for finding the time to do this brief interview. You've just participated at our ASN conference, ASN Europe conference here in Graz, at a round table about a very difficult and highly contested topic. Namely the history, and more sort of closely, the writing of the history of the concentration camp Jasenovac. Could you tell us a little bit about how the round table went, what the main topics of discussion were, and what you were sort of in general of the
Well, thank you for having me here, and having me especially here at this video, contribution to the conference. The idea of this roundtable was conceived several months ago when I visited with people from my diocese and people who work with me. We visited Dr. Bieber at the Center for the Research of the Southeastern Europe, and we agreed that we are lacking research on the Holocaust and genocide and other issues connected to Yugoslavia in the Second World War, and in particular with the highly politically contested issue of Jasenovac. We agreed that we have an inflation of politics and a deflation of research. And so we agreed to make something that will help in that matter. So the basic of the round table was my book Holocaust Historiography in Yugoslavia, which was published in Serbian, Croatian, whatever you want, in 2011, in English 2014. Basically, it's a text of my MA thesis that I did at Hebrew University of Jerusalem with the late Professor David Bankir, who was at the same time the head of the International Holocaust Research Institute at Yad Vashem. So basically, okay, my field is Holocaust research. I'm a Holocaust historian, and also my another part of my field as a Holocaust historian is are the Jews from Palestine, from British Mandate Palestine, in the Allied missions, so especially those in Allied missions in former Yugoslavia. So at the round table participated also Dr. Kirill Pfefferman from Ariel University, and his field of research is the Northern Caucasus in the Second World War, and also the participation of the Muslims of Northern Caucasus in the Holocaust. And he is the one of the leading specialists on the comparison between their role and role of the Yugoslav or Balkan Muslims in the Holocaust and in the Second World War as well. And the third participant under the chair of Thea Sindbæk from Denmark, and she's a great researcher on the historiography of Yugoslavia, was Dr. Nevena Daković from University of Arts in Belgrade. She was speaking about how Jasenovac is perceived today in the in film and other arts, television and so on, which makes it quite interesting having in mind that first TV emission in Yugoslavia about the subject was done already in 1959. Basically, it was a diary of Anne Frank, but in the version that was done at Broadway just a year ago. So we had a line, Anne Frank, Broadway, Yugoslavia, Belgrade already in 1959. So it also shows how complicated and multi-layered was our discussion today.
Thank you very much for sort of offering this overview of the panel, and also problematizing this ever increasing, it feels, politicization of history in the former Yugoslav region as such. And we hope that this panel might be sort of one of the small steps towards scientification of the discourse that we have about the Holocaust and the Shoah in Southeastern Europe. So thank you very much again for being here. Thank you very much for agreeing to this interview, and I wish you a lovely rest of the conference.
Thank you.